What's going on, guys? It's Wilms. And tonight, actually, when I make this video, it's tonight. It's like 2 in the morning. I'm going to be talking about two things. One thing, situation with High, and then another thing, possible series idea. I don't know if you guys would like it or not. basically, so first things first.
I can yawn. Jesus Christ.
I swear it is non-intentional whatsoever that I yawn in every single video. It just happens. Like, I don't know what it is. It just happens. I'm sorry. Anyway. So, situation with High. To be honest, I don't really know a lot about it. Like, I know that Perfect sold the channel. And I think he sold it for like $1,400, but I think it was more like $1,200. But I think he sold it. Like, I know for a fact he sold it. I don't know who he sold it to.
But I do think...
I do think that those people, like, those new people, I think they're starting it back up again. And, like, I think they're gonna try and restart High. Me, personally, I really don't care to have, like, much involvement with them again. With the new people... Because I don't know them at all. I mean, I really don't know what... I don't know. I don't feel like I could lead how I would like to lead. Like, if I was to get recruited with one of them, like, that guy owning the channel. I just don't feel like I could properly, like, do it and, like, do it the right way. Just because the given circumstances, like, and the position I'd be in. So, that's why I'm not going to be, I don't think I'm going to be having any, like, interaction with them, really. I mean, anyway, I don't know, that's kind of, like, all there really is to it. I mean, hopefully the person who bought it doesn't just give up on it like Perfect did. You know, hopefully he'll actually go through with it and, like, actually, you know, maybe bring it back to be a good team again. I mean, that'd be great to see. You know, I hope he recruits all the people that got dropped from the original High, because I was, like,
that was stupid.
Ugh. I mean, like, Perfect kind of screwed those guys over. Anyway, so, second topic. This commentary is pretty short, to be honest. Second topic is going to be my new series idea, sort of. I guess it's not really a new idea. It's just, like would you guys want to see this? So, I did try playing some Modern Warfare 3 and stuff. You know, that was kind of fun. But, I also started playing Ghost some. That was pretty fun too. And then I actually, OBJ is like back, right? And me and him are pretty good friends. And so me and him were just like, I got back into playing Modern Warfare 2 again. And
it's pretty fun for me to play, honestly.
And it's actually pretty awesome because we don't set up in it at all. Because he can't set up for Ilkams 50. And I mean, I just figure, well, YOLO. Whatever, I'm not going to be able to use anything I hit on this game anyway, so, because I suck at it, but, it's been kind of fun not setting up on that game. It brings, like, a whole new, like, life to it. It brings, like, a new feel to the game, because you're just like, whoa, it's, like, I actually have to get to last, I have to try not to die, you know, and it, like, I don't know how to explain it. It makes stuff, like, a lot harder, and I personally think people that hit non-setup shots, like, I give them a lot more respect, because that game... Once you start get shot at, wait, what did I just say? I'm so tired. Once you start to get shot at, you are pretty much dead.
So,
mad props goes out to people who hit shots on that game. But, we've also been kind of, like, getting into doing, like, competitive sniping. Not competitive sniping, but, like, just kind of, like, sniping in private match in general. Like, just whether it's 1v1ing or, like, maybe it's, like, 2v2 on headquarters on... Scrapyard or something, you know, that's the kind of stuff I enjoy doing, and me and my friend Eli, we used to do that, like, a long time ago, and, I mean, we've done it a couple times through the years, but we haven't really, like, gotten into it, and I think it'd be really fun to get into that, and I think it'd make, like, for a great live comm series or something, and what was kind of interesting is we actually tried to play some people on Sniper Leaderboards, SLB,
and,
we failed miserably. We literally got destroyed, so I think it'd be kind of a cool series, like, maybe, like, road to becoming like a master elite, the SLB leaderboard number one, top five plays, Rain, Apex, Apex, Zer, Grizz, Pomage, I don't know. You guys know what I'm saying, you know, like, no, you don't. But it'd be kind of cool to make a series where, like, we try and get, like, it's like a series that, like, is supposed to show our progression up until we get good enough to maybe, like, one day beat a team on there. Because those guys are actually, like, a lot of people that do that are really good. And,
we thought,
we didn't yawn, but we thought it was going to be, like, a walk in the park almost, then we just got demolished. So I think it'd be kind of fun to like make a series about that. I mean, I would love to like do that series, and I know like OBJ and Jedi and everybody he was playing with like earlier, you know, they'd like to do it too. Also, I might start doing like private match series, just like maybe private match with friends or something. I honestly don't know. I'm just kind of finding it fun to like go for random stuff, like even if it's bad stuff, like in Modern Warfare 2. It's just, I don't know. Like, whenever I started playing Call of Duty, I never really was ever good at Modern Warfare 2, but, like, now that I've gone, like, I've been playing for a long time, and, like, I'm, like, good at least one game, I think I could, like, you know, start hitting shots in this game, and it might be, like, kind of enjoyable for me to do.
Anyway.
I don't know, guys. Leave a comment what you think I should do, and, you know, thank you for all the recent support lately. I've been getting, like, a ton of feedback. Shoot, I got, like, 35 likes on the Surprising a Fan. I didn't even, like, spam that out at all. I don't even, like, spam my uploads out now. It's my uploads out. You know, I don't even know. It's pretty cool. It's, like, I don't know. I get the feedback like that. I don't have to, like, spam it to people. And it's, like, I know it's legit feedback, too, because I'm not asking people to like and comment. Like, everybody's just coming on their own. And it's, I don't know, it's cool. Also, I've been getting a lot of Twitter followers, too. That's awesome. But, yeah.
Alright, guys. Oh, my gosh.
Okay, I need to stop doing commentaries at 2 in the morning. Alright, guys. So, this has been the commentary. Got a little off topic. You know, talked about a couple other things, and, you know, overall, it's pretty cool. But, yeah, leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!